Well, thousands have rallied in Sydney to fight the slashing of more than $1 billion from the state's education budget.
The government says it is listening, but as Lachlan Kennedy reports, that doesn't mean it will change its mind.
It may look like a relaxing day in the park. In reality, this is a protest brimming with passion and one clear message.
We need to invest in our young people's future, not cut jobs and not cut courses.
The cuts add up to $1.7 billion in savings and are underpinned by the culling of 1,800 jobs from the education bureaucracy. The Premier calls them backroom positions. Educators call them vital support.
These are cuts that are going to impact on the education of every child in New South Wales.
Students were among the crowd today. Even with their presence, this gathering of around 3,000 people was significantly smaller than previous protests in the tens of thousands.
Shame, Barry, shame!
Still, the high production value of this event proves the union's war coffers are deep.
The organisers have clearly spent big today because as much as this is a protest, it is also a celebration of public education. But the harsh reality is, despite all of this, the government has made it perfectly clear it's going to change nothing.
We've made no secret of the fact that we are deleting positions out of the bureaucracy.
The minister was thankful of the weekend timing of this protest as it came without the closure of schools. In the future, he may not be so lucky.
Possible strike action over this?
We will fight this as a community-based campaign for as long as it takes.
Smaller rallies have also been held in regional centres. Lachlan Kennedy, 10 News.